it's a stellar argument, yeah, which is not going, yeah, to come.
The MOU is not going to help him. That, page 14, the cartoon. This is a nice one on Nation. Nation cartoon on page 14. You can see Parliament there saying that the Auditor General is a disgrace to society, and they are guillotining him as the people who are supposed to be custodians of integrity. This is, you know, Michael, when you have, I told you about siasa ya ukabila, ukora na upusi.
You notice how Parliament is a pig.
Now, this, yes, now this is ukora, okay? That because Auditor General has put his foot down about running after corrupt people, now the corrupt people are fighting back. Unfortunately, we are stuck with this until August, and we do hope that the people will make a decision about their politicians in August.
Mm-hmm. Now, Michael earlier was saying, asking whether our politicians are a representation of the Kenyan society, because we initially elect them.
Yeah.
Now, take a look at this picture,
yeah,
and how Parliament, and members of Parliament, basically being depicted as a pig,
yeah,
because it's a pig that is wearing this, and we're always calling members of Parliament
M-pigs.
Yes.
From time to time. So this still takes us back to the question, yeah, is this a representation of us?
And my answer is an emphatic no. Michelle, no Kenyan elects an MP for them to go and become thieves. Nobody elects a leader and tells them go and steal. Nobody elects a leader and tells them go and enrich yourself.
The argument, Prof, might be you don't elect them to go and steal, but
yes,
maybe we elect thieves. They're already thieves.
What they become after we've elected them is their own problem, Michael. It cannot be rubbed off on us. I have said we elect people to go and serve us. They decide that they are going to become thieves. They are going to come back to us in August, and we are going to pass a verdict on them.
And 80% of them don't come back, but we seem to select another set of thieves that come and continue. So the question and the argument here being, are we just a community of, or let me say, a larger community of thieves that now make it to the Augusta?
We are a large community of a people who have been held hostage by a thuggish politician.